tale of our first half that will be having a big fish in the studio. The fish is here. I'm talking about the Executive Governor of Ekiti State, His Excellency, Ayodele Fayose. He will be talking with us on the program this afternoon. And it is a special one indeed. Yes, a very rare opportunity to have someone like him in our studios at Splash FM here in the city, the trailblazing station and your premium radio station. You're very much welcome back. Second half, we'll be doing the business together with Kola Ladoki. Kola, how are you?
So, awon agbabo won ni ka soro ka ba be o ni ye omo luabi e ri pe a tin fare re lataro pe losan yi alari o jagba nkan o gbe nkan hanu pe gomina ipinle Ekiti Olola julo Ayodele Fayose a gba won lalejo koda won ti de o to o se die adupe lowo Olorun o wi be se be o ni won won ni eyin eyan e gbo rin rin lenu awon a si dupe pe won ti wa nu le pelu wa lai fi akoko wa sofo a bere si ni ta okutun ibere si won eyin eyan wa nle na o ye ni ibere kan to nta patase ninu yin
Ayo Fayose Peter ti awon eyan mo si Peter the Rock ta tun mo si osoko mole ekun oke erun mole to nje jollof fries won ba ni gbegiri ma fi panu iki gbogbo yin ni bado oke o ekuku mo ko won bada lemi na ibi lati lo so lati bi ki gbogbo nkan ko le dara salafia di mo ba yin.
All right, thank you very much for giving us this honor, Your Excellency, and we'd like to go this way. I'd like to lay the table and we'll be opening the lines so that if you'd like to call and talk with the Executive Governor of Ekiti State, you have the line. I'll be bringing the numbers to your hearing a few moments from now. We'll be talking about his brand of politics. It seems to occupy a very unique position, a unique state in the Nigerian political mix. We're going to be talking about that. We'll look at his activities as a member of the opposition party. His Excellency appears to be the only vocal member of the opposition. Is that more like a stupendous appellation? We'll be getting to the bottom of that and other matters arising. Okay, Kola, let's quickly start. Your Excellency, I'd like to first start with your brand of politics. You are a very unique personality. Your brand of politics is rather unique in the Nigerian political mix. Can you let us in on how you came up with the idea of the street politics that you play, go on the streets, hop from Okada to Okada, you know, enjoy with the people on the streets, and let's see, how did you come about that?
Well, again, I thank you for the opportunity to speak with you in your state and beyond. Splash FM, I appreciate you. Again, my name is Ayo Fayose, duly and well elected by Ekiti people, first time and second time. I am not only the first Nigerian to be elected two times at two different attempts, defeating incumbents in a landslide. And I'm the first Ekiti son to win election twice, not winning a second time, but winning election twice, leaving the office and coming back and taking the incumbent and taking him out. I left office the 16th of October 2006, and I came back 16th of October 2014. That is divine. Mm-hmm. Things they won't happen without signs, without dates. Records of the world are measured with events, and events with dates. So my comment, clearly for doubting Thomas's, is historic, is biblical, is spiritual. Is from God Almighty. I have a dream to fulfill. I have a course to chart and have a path to go through. I am not like a snake that passes through the rock. You can't find the path. I'm a man divinely anointed, positioned at this time. When a lot of people are going underground, when noblemen are no longer noble, when fear of what will happen to me is taking men away from their base, when people see oppression, instead of them to talk against oppression, they live in the comforts of their lives and domain and begin to enjoy whatever they have amassed. But let me tell you, my coming is the coming of an ordained man from God to come and speak against this oppression. You will recall that I didn't just start. I have been consistent. Everything I've said about Nigeria, I've said, I kept saying it right before the elections. Still saying it till now. It took a while before Nigerians would start agreeing with me. Most of them today can now attest to the fact that I am not just blabbing. I meant every word I said about this administration that is there, and I still remain resolute to tell them to their face. Some people say maybe because I enjoy immunity. There are so many governors that enjoy immunity today who cannot talk. So it's not a function of immunity. I am not afraid of anything. Let me tell you two things men are afraid of. Men are afraid of incarceration. They are afraid of being locked away. Some are afraid of death. I'm not afraid of the two. The abundance of a man does not consist of the things he possesses. Fear, before you can live in this world and be a leader, you must defeat fear.
All right.
We are on a mission to defeat fear. Fear has been defeated in my life. I went through a lot of persecution after my first tenure. I was removed by force. Today, I'm back on my seat. You should live for the people. Stand up for something or something will stand up against you. This country belongs to us. Gradually, the Yoruba nation is gradually being eroded. Like I said a little while ago, I am not a member of APC, and I will never be. APC is not a party to join. If you look at what they are doing to their members, you'll be able to look out of your window and say, Tele Iban Shele, see inyo, to dara liye, melo melo iwo, to dara ita. Tabawo, I want him also. A few things I said about Ashwadu Ahmed Bola Tinubu. I said it earlier. I am not a member of the APC and I will never, never, ever be. Nigba tiye yon baye baye yon kole, to shagubo gyo kodo, to mungubo nko to fiche yon lobo fun, ekbeke yon le dide, ko le diare, ko de bobo koto fede, to waje yon ni ewa fe fiche yigi, dano la ti dano baye. Ta won omo Yoruba ti won pe na won lo omo Yoruba o dale ti won lo so ese mo awon atorunrin wa pe ki won wa ma da ile Yoruba laamu bi won se run awo lowo le won lai se lele bi won se gba adajo eke wa ko wa ko wa adajo niyan bo se pe leri eke dide na niyan won ba bo ni o loro Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu ti mo so yen o mo tun so fun yin pe emi Ayofa yo se isegbe won o emi o de ni ba won se. To be in your bash won't cut you a Tinubu. To she lat de come up by your battle of PDP in Nigeria. O don't want bossy.
All right. So,
eh. Old man, can you do a coming? But I don't have a lot to about when you're so. So, about you more or about a sorrow. Am I just similar? And then I want you more about so kitchen. So, on to move along, Benny, pay Colonel Colonel, or Russia, and why do you know my mass? But I can feel like it will be very good.
Thank you very much, Excellency. We will come back to that matter that you just raised.
Okay.
But I'd like to come back to your brand of politics. You are everybody's man. That's what we see.
And I'm everybody's man because when we were about to be elected, we were all walking the streets, campaigning and looking for support of the people. We were all very humble. You'll be passing through the streets, you shake everybody. Today, they hardly see our faces again. Today, it is bulletproof. Those who are ready to come to a poor man's house at that time doesn't even want to go to the house of the rich. Their arrogance is more than the arrogance of a starch in a khaki uniform. What is the value of man? The man that is momentary. Bibeli ni eniyan olojo kukuru ni wahala repete ipo governor da lo ikolo kun irajo eda awon to pe mi subu lojo si ropo ti tan fun mi ni sebo lolu da mi pada won yi o ti I'm saying this tori ola ni opolopo wa lajoye yi elomi ma je siparun ara e ti o ba je pe won yibo Nigeria elomi o ni wole mo because igberaga awon ololaju lo gbogbo ki se governor nikan gbogbo awon tan fun lanfani ton dale lori anfani ton betray confidence ara ilu kankan na ni gbogbo won be eyan ba fe pe lori ipo isa ko fi tara ilu se bi o ba fi se bi o subu le ni wa subu lola o to lu gbo lenu mi o ton ba le so pe laarin 18 months bayi pe mo tin ju epo osan lu awon apc ni gboro epo osan en to ba le so be pelu gugu bo se wole lawo lawo lojo si ti le re o ba kan le ka pe yen se pe o so ba o se lu to le je boli peculiar mess ni state no your state na awa iba ya agbodu mo sugbon aka itan e oselu gbogbo oselu abele oselu yara oselu koro ba fabricile ajeun ka ba mechanic momi ka ba gbogbo won se kun lo fi ko gbogbo oselu oyo state le yo ba n pa na ka lo laju wa bayi ni niba na ni okunrin e oselu e ba ti koja bi ta wa yi lekiti omo gboro lemi o emi o je gomina debi ki maran ti inira awon eyan mi biblic la n se ko mo mu lo be mo ni roster gbogbo awon to ma se ko mo ni weekend mo ni roster gbogbo awon to ma joye mo ni roster awon elegbedegbe iti n ba ti wo labala bi ma ya sibe iwo wa wo ke governor wa si ko mo omo elago meje aro ero to ma wa nta ki governor to jade ati le ni 1005 ero to ma wa nule a lo bere tori n gba mi n to mo eyan wa ojuke won recognize ohun gbogbo e ko lo wo iru awon omo ikunle oni ko wa gbe gbogbo aye fun awon opolopo omo mekunu ti e ni ka won ni ka de bi ti won so po da oda elomi lasan po ti e teti o teti o bon to so olokada gbe ele nigba mi gan a da bi pe ko lo gbe okata okada he ko lo so de ka kan ma joko le be mo ni value ti awon eyan fi si pe ka gbo ti ni ka kali si elomi won ti mo na pe gbogbo osoro ko lo le solve o iso olohun gomina ki iso olohun sugbon won mo pe to ba ti e de listen sawon e to ba ri mi pelu governor bayi mo pe mi na le ra anfani lati pe ori mi pelu e so anfani to wa nu kekeyan ori re che oselu ara ilu po bi mo se wa yi jo ti mo sojo bi mi to koja bayi nigba tan ko cake bi meta la wa fe mi nikan se ki waju ko ti cake yen ki ma je di lo ma pa lu e je di mo wa gbe cake yen lo gboro ni sector by sector lodo awon alagbo je di lodo awon sector onise owo lodo awon alaso oni nkan mo gbogbo e mo tin ge cake ni yen ti mo la were were ti mo fi se nji die die ha po mu eyan rerin lasan pe eyan rerin nipase lasan o to suna ju gbo awe tadua to n gba lo
to ki le ri ti e fi ni ki awon ma ile igbimo asofin agba ile wa ki won mo buwo lu owo ti are gbe si waju mo pa fe ya
e se se ri olooto ilu ni ka ilu se ri awon to wa Nigeria leni opolopo wa oro gan oye wa ateni to wa ngboro to ba ti ka paper bayi in to ka yen lo ma bo so polo e koni we yen ewo tabi ko ka lori internet ati pe de gbogbo e ni gidi gbogbo e ko ni gidi a n pe kini kan ninu ise ta n se yi a n pe ni propaganda ki so oto propaganda ni ona ayederu ta fe ki gbogbo eyan fi tele wa si ona ta fe gba ba wa fun ra wa gan ti mo pe ona yen ise oto a wa mu okan eyan bi omode ta tin so fun pe ngba ta wa n kekere bayi ojo sunday la man je rice ojo inu wa si ti ma dun le agagata ba tu wa re ti awon baba wa ti won se si wa je time odun ton lo pe ran a da bi pato la la tori e ma yi ko to de bi to di fe je ni tabi jo ti ba de e ba ti ku bi ose kan ni wa ti ma da no ti ma da wo dunu gbogbo nkan ta won obi wa n fe ka mo lo ngba gbogbo gba yen na ni pe ka le tele gbogbo side ta kan fe lo ohun ti mo fẹ́ lò ni pé propaganda ni wọ́n fi ń ṣe nàìjíríà lọ́wọ́lọ́wọ́ báyìí tẹ́ bá ṣàkíyèsí ìyípadà ọkàn ikọ̀ ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ sílẹ̀ ló ń jẹ́ pé èèyàn súnmọ́ lọ́wọ́ ibi tá a bọ̀rọ̀ dé ní nàìjíríà lénìí nípa owó tó fẹ́ yá yìí mo fẹ́ bèrè ìbéèrè kan nígbà tí ìjọba ìdébẹ̀ owó tí orílẹ̀-èdè ní tí à ń pè ní owó àkópamọ́ lówó ilẹ̀ òkèèrè akopamọ lowo le okere gbogbo ilu agbaye lo ni owo mo kopamọ fun odo ongbe ninu owo ile okere yen ni won tin se pe o fe ra nkan ni America ohun ni won fi ma se gbedeke mo fe se owo lati bi kan fi di nibi nigba ti joba idebe $29 billion ni owo to wa ni pamọ $29 billion mi o pe naira o
dollars
a tun ba n pe owo kan ni excess crude owo ta ba ti se pe eto isuna owo ita n pe n budget ọdun yi o a ti seto suna wa pe 50 naira to the dollar ni won ma fi se gbedeke wo ta ma fi se eto suna owo sugbon owo to ba wa le lori e a ko se gbe o la npe ni excess crude ti gbogbo wa wa gba pe ka ma fi sise tulu se nigbati Jonathan wa nbe nigbati Jonathan wa nbe to ma lo owo yen je 2 billion o le kekere dollar 2 billion dollars o le die leni owo pe akowo pamọ ajeku ni ku owo dollar ti Nigeria je 29 billion leni ati 124 ni ti excess crude yen Olorun ko fohun ke o ti mo fe lo nipa gbogbo oro ti mo nse ni pe awa ta lowo mo je kusapo koja 24 billion ta fe lo ya 30 billion ati ko ti leta niyan sawo nigbati n ba gbele baba mi ti mo gbe ta ile baba mi wo ti 20,000 mo wa gbele baba mi ta ni 30,000 ko ti gba ton ni wa mu awon mo tori awo wa kalu o sugbon ke ko de da geyan o se joba kan ki pọ bi o de ba won to ba se joba leyin e o ibi ti mo n lo ni o beyan ba ma yawo ko ya lona ti iran wa yo fi ni deru o opolopo gbesi ta won gomino fi le sanwo osu mo bayi owo ti won ti ya seyin ti iran to wa de iwa nsan ni o ni ipinle Ekiti bayi ti mo gbase lowo e mi fe soro awon ti mo gbase lowo e tori pe mi mo take responsibility owo ti won ya bayi o di odun ya 2036 kin to san tan
2036
bond ti won gba mo ma san a ma san tan ni 2022 leyin igba ti ba ti pari ijoba mi ni 2018 to ba gbase lowo mi na nu gbese lo rolu owo to wa gba lowo banki le ile gbogbo ohun lo ma pari ni 2036 20 years time iye de re lo sosu la san almost 400 million eyi ti won ya ni bond 600 million won la muku eru ewo ati saleni ngba ton ba ni ki ma sare ba ton gbe ewu rin sohun mi emi de ko ni mo yawo yin o la se so fun ijoba apapo pe se ma pa wa o usiye to suno owo ton se lowo lowo ton lo yi ton se lowo lowo ton lo yi 25 to 30% owo to je owo ton wole pe se yen la fi san bayi o oni mo so fi pe gbogbo nkan won yi propaganda ni owo yi bi won ba ya iran awon omo Nigeria bi igba to je pe ijoba kan ta fe se gbeyin na se fe se leyin o beyan ba ma yawo sa o ye ko lukaluku ma yawo ti o koja ijoba to nse ka lodun meni na fun e farabale ya owo to je pe lodun meni gbese yen le san pada kiti ke wa yawo ke so pe fun wa ka san pelu ogun odun omo ti won ti bi ninu ye ton ife ye o lo ko gbese ni yo.
All right, the program is Talking Points, and we are playing host to the Executive Governor of Ekiti State, His Excellency Mr. Ayodele Fayose.
Peter, to look
on. Okay, Peter. His Excellency Ayodele Peter.
Fayose.
Oh, certainly. Certainly, Your Excellency. All right, before I come to the next question, I'd like to just announce that you can reach out to us on the program.
If I take a number. Speak.
Oh, certainly.
All right. Wa le ni ibi ti won ti fe ma bere le lori to ba ti fun won number bayi to je ka kokon so gbogbo oro ko ka ku won mo tin lo Nigeria eyin gba yen la wa ma fi bere le.
All right, it's okay, there's no problem about that, but you can also continue to tweet at us at @SplashFM1055. We'll attend to them in due course. I'd like to announce the presence also of a chairman at Splash FM West Midlands Communications, Splash FM Lagelu, Chief Adebayo Akande is the Mayeloye
Maye
Olubadan of Ibadan Land. Thank you very much for giving us the pleasure of your presence, sir. And let's return to His Excellency. You were talking about borrowing. It's not a strange tradition for countries to borrow. Even the United States of America is indebted to a tune of $20 trillion. Even China is going to about $25 trillion. So it doesn't appear that it's strange that Nigeria wants to borrow money.
Let me educate you, sir. To borrow is not an issue. Managing what you borrow is another issue.
All right. So
entrusting what you borrow into the hands of the right people. And may I say to you, if we borrow $30 billion to fund 2017 election or 2016 election, what will we borrow to fund 2018? What will you borrow to fund 2020? Are we spending this tenor, this current tenor of the federal government, Nigeria will wind down? Excuse me, can you drive from Lagos to Ekiti now? Is there a road? There are certain levels of infrastructure that must be in place that the money you are borrowing will now ignite the economy. We are in critical situation and critical problems.
But does it mean you don't trust this government to handle the money?
They don't have the capacity. Let me tell you again, look at Donald Trump. Donald Trump was barely president-elect of America in 3 days. He appointed the chief of staff. Attorney General, all of them, it's a man ready for the job. A man ready for the job. 7 months after, 8 months after this administration, we didn't have ministers.
Considering the current circumstances, if you were the president, would you have
I would do better than that. If I'm the president of Nigeria, Nigeria will change. Let me tell you very expressly, Nigeria is a country where they like practical governance.
Okay.
Practical governance is accessibility, information to the people. Government is run by the people indirectly when the government listens to the people. The people is, we represent the people, we don't represent ourselves. When you have a country that is going to survive, that is supposed to do the right thing, the country must equally allow for voice of opposition. The current status in Nigeria is a country where we have dictatorship, where everybody is made to be afraid, everybody is made to go underground, everybody is scared, preparing for another election. Great leaders prepare for the economy of their countries, the future of their countries. Bad leaders prepare for next election.
When you talk about people living in fear and the rest of it, I'd like to come to your state.
Yes.
It doesn't appear like the Ekiti State is also in peaceful in terms of the executive, legislature, and judiciary relationship.
I don't know about that. I don't know. Well, if you have facts, you present facts. We don't just talk.
Okay.
If you have facts, you tell us the facts.
We are merchants of facts. I'd like to lay this to the table.
Okay, go ahead.
Good. Your Excellency, if by what we read in the media, we are merchants of facts, like I said, your relationship with the State House of Assembly in Ekiti State also appears like a master-servant relationship, when it should be an institution of checks and balances. Let's compare that to what you say about the center.
Well, let me equally tell you that you don't have information.
Okay.
You would only have a follower if you are both in agreement of working together.
Okay.
You would only have your wife following you without issues when you are living right.
All right.
The leader of government is the governor in a state level. If you are living right, you are having a seamless relationship without issue. My House of Assembly, without prompting, has taken a lot of things, a lot of battles on behalf of the government. We run a seamless relationship. I have House of Assembly that God used me to put in place. They follow leadership. If you have a good relationship with National Assembly, a lot of issues will have been settled before you get to National Assembly. Because you are largely of the same political party. You are a majority. If you are a majority, then you must have a seamless relationship. There won't be issues. The moment you wash your dirty linen in the public the same way they are washing and muzzling the president of the Senate, arresting the deputy and all that, that is where you have a rebellion, a system that rebels against itself. In Ekiti, I'm their leader. We work in one accord. Before my budget goes to the assembly, they have representatives attending council. We prepare budget together. That is why my budget doesn't stay 1 week or 2 weeks in the assembly.
Wow.
Because we do it together. I am an experienced politician. I have been governor when a lot of governors were still wearing skirts. I was wearing pants, wearing trousers. Because of experience, it's easy to hit the ground running.
Wow.
So for Ekiti, we don't have any issue at all. However, if you are an erring member of our party, we sanction you. That is discipline. Discipline is different from you doing or you muzzling people oppressing them. In my government, no local, no councillor can remove council chairman. No councillor, set of councillor can remove leaders of the leaders of councillor in the lower chambers of their council. Rather, we do a party, we go the party way. If you have issues, report it to us. We resolve the matter. We check the excesses of anybody trying to oppress us. That is why we are in majority. Let me tell you today, when you go to Lagos, in Lagos State, you have PDP win election. You have APC win election. Abi?
Yeah.
You have Labour win election. In Ogun State, you have PDP as senator. You have PDP House of Assembly. You have PDP House of Reps. Abi?
Yes.
You have APC in largely. Abi? Let us go to your state. You have Accord. You have Labour from Akala. Abi? You have APC. Abi? In Osun State, you have PDP. Abi? In Osun State, Wole Okeh is PDP. You have APC largely. Abi? In those states, you have PDP, you have APC, you have other parties win election. In Ekiti, it is only PDP. That shows the strength. If they do election 500 times, God helping us, whether INEC, if the president converts himself and become INEC chairman, I will defeat all of them, God willing.
Does that define plurality that society is supposed to
No, my brother, you need to go and learn. This is not talking. We are talking about politics. You see, when you are the right leader, you will have the will to carry along your people. The support I enjoy in Ekiti is hardly anywhere in this country. Go and find out. I live for the people. I live my life with them, for them, and with even somebody wants to go to Lagos now. I want to tell you again, I've not been to Lagos in 4 or 5 months. I've been to Abuja twice or thrice. I stay in my state. I go to Abuja for meetings. The reason is this: I am making Ekiti better than I met it.
All right.
To eje atu gbabi wo. Orilede Nigeria la waye laaro ye sonu owero yi. Eni ka won mo orilede Ghana won mo gbagbe tin lo lowo lorilede Nigeria lowo lowo bayi. Pe to idibo sipo are ti o waye lojo keje osu kejila. Pe are won jo Mahama yi oni ki won o tun roko mo dire o. Wi pe ki won mo se ba ti se lorilede Nigeria ta fi boyo are to wa nbe tele ki lo de te fi so be.
Se ti ri abala te soro lo yen. Won o ko dada. Ohun ti mo so fa won ara orilede awon eran ti Olorun to wa kimi lati orilede Ghana lele. O ki won kaabo. Mo si pe won pe ki won keko lara Nigeria. Tori lorilede won na won paro change. Te eyan ba fe fun eni change ko bere pe se change almokoro yi ni. Abi change dada. Se ki se change ti rice ti won ta ni 8000 won di 24000. Se ki se change ti dollar ma ku oni 197,500. Se ki se change ni se lowo ebi. Elomi wa daruko egbe won ba wa gbo ebi o. Awon nkan won yi like I'm saying to you, ohun ni an so bo so fun awon yen. Emi oni kan dibo fe ni kankan. Ohun ti mo so fun won pe kan se ni pe e wo dada o ke ma lo bo si wa chance ba wa na se bo si o ke eyan ma lo fun re lo ko re si pa npe ke ma lo ti o de bo lo sa lowo kan ma bere ba beni ti o bo tori pe eko ti Nigeria si ko gba ta so lojo si pe kini o yi an ki lo fo lode o sugbon ko gba ikilo ai gba ikilo lo se ku po lode o. Mo gbogbo oro yi ni mo so tele. Abo abo oro yi mo so tele. Oro party kan le leyi. Bi leader ba ti wa, o le fowo tun na mo. O gbodo ni owo o se alaafia. Gbogbo bo ero aje wa se di yi. Bi mo se ti won ma so pe o le ni gbogbo wa. So o le pomo e lo le bayi kan so wo pelu e. A lo le ni gbogbo mechanic. Ta lo ma gbe se fun mechanic yen sa. Bi eyan ba lo sorilede mi. To lo so fun won be kan lo si orilede o mi gbogbo awon mo Nigeria ati ile ise fe spa chef mi complex pe ka ba n pa yin loruko je ijon melo la ma ba yin sowo sa ekini sa bo se le wo kodo enu o da lenu aponle won la iyan oni wo ma da se ri afomo ki ya mi o lo bayi ko ma ni gbogbo je ba mi ka le luya o le lowo mo mi o ki ya mi ko lo so be
to baba ye o mu oba run amon niyan o
gomina oro kan jarinrin ta won ara ilu o fe gbo ni gori tata de ko to di wi bi eni ti se alakoso labenu fito abo lorilede ti orilede america de awon niroyin bi yin lotun lo si nipa owo kan to jarinrin pe o n fun yin lowo lasiko te fe polongo ibo eni ko fun yin lowo ngba to tun wa de bayi won ni senator musili oba ni koro o so kodoro oro lodo awon efcc anise nigba ti gomina ayodele fayose npolongo ibo npinle ekiti iye bayi se do to
nsa e omode lo nse lo bi bere bere yen so ri gomina lemi o gomina ba se wa won ki try gomina ta ba ku lori alefay bi yan ba ni bere ko bere ori le bi o lele yemi o le ma fi si wo fa lenu won ko niyan to wo lenu lo le fenu so sugbon currently bi mo se wa nbi emi ni oluwa olorun alagbara to yonu si ti won pe ni olola julo excellency peter ayodele fayose enikan iduro ki governor ma asilekun funra e enikan governor iduro siwaju adajo efcc obudo bebere lowo governor to te buruju nigeria ni pe awon tin gbe malu ti won kile me ni gbe ku awon gbe malu ibo ta won di malu ni won da ton fi dibo yen gbogbo aeroplane won yen won da won adajo kan won ni won bu won gbowo won se gba mi won daruko apo to fun won lowo yen se bi won so accuse awon kan won se pa won yen kan wa jejo eye je atara wa je gbogbo orile ede to ba ti mu idajo ododo pamo won ki lo waju without justice no nation can grow.
Alright.
Di yellow mi asare bayi tori pe ko fe lo le ejo asawo nu apc o ti dangeli excuse sir se gbogbo awon to dibo yen sir ko se bi kan lowo ti wa sir
ben
so emi o le ma soro oro pe nikan so lodo efcc won bi ya efcc lati bere ejo lowo mi.
Alright.
Emi ti la efcc ko jari won ti pe mi won ti arrest mi mo lo be mo se awa yi ti bibeli pe wa la segun o ni esuju ka tori mo segun aye olooto ilu le mi ko se n to le gbohun lowo mi eru mi lo n ba won nile loko won gbogbo so pe mi o win ibo won ni mo photochromic ni won lo si gbogbo ile ejo kini ile keje mo win ni won won se impeachment mo win ni won ko si ninu eni ti won bi ninu obirin to le segun mi laye orun mo ti gbe wa ki n de wa so pe lo nkan fun yin o o ni touch not my anointed and do my prophet no harm. Machinations will come from so many ways. Gbogbo eleyi lati waso eri fun Davide oba ko je. Lati waso eri fun Joseph ko je afi pa to debi to nlo. O ni bi ti mo nlo ni. Eyin ti ren to fori oye ile lodun mejo 16th of October 2006. To tun wa pada wa ni 16th of October 2014. To pada wa I fun alugun.